Good afternoon, guys. So to directions for asynchronous assignment today, you guys are going to be doing the review sheet for the unit that we're in, religions and belief systems. So it works the same way as the review sheets I've worked thus far. You're going to use your old notes from previous lessons throughout the unit in order to complete the review sheet. We're going to use this review sheet again moving forward, so make sure that you do a good job on it. So that's your job for today. A couple of quick reminders. If you need to see me, I have virtual office hours today from 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. And then again from 1:20 to 2:20 p.m. Okay, so if you need me, that's where you can find me. I will post the link on the stream page of our Google Classroom. Another quick reminder, the end of the quarter is coming very soon. November 13th is the official end of first quarter. And just a reminder that we're cutting off the acceptance of late work on November 6th. So that's only 2 days from now, while you're watching this here. So if you are a student who is, needs to submit some work to catch up, make sure that you get on that very quickly, okay? Because time is going to run out before you know it. Other than that, like I said, if you need me, you can email me or you can see me during virtual office hours. And if not, enjoy the rest of your asynchronous Wednesday, and I'll see you guys back here tomorrow. Have a good one.